Letang's furious, and Boyle is baiting him.
And it started with Letang going after Killorn, and you're right, now the direction is on number 11. And you better be careful.
Now, is this Letang at the start of this trying to take somebody off as well? Trying to get the Lightning into a penalty situation as well, because his team's already going to be one man short, and there's going to be more penalties here.
Show you proof the shift before. We do got the hug cam. We found it.